All right, we've enjoyed Zoe Lister-Jones in front of the camera on a lot of different things, including Life in Pieces, but she's also a big-time director. Your movie is called?
Band-Aid.
Okay, and yeah. This was an interesting idea. It's a couple that bickers and then they write songs about it?
Yeah, exactly. It's a musical of sorts, and it's on iTunes now, so you can watch it.
Well, there you go. Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
When having done something like that, is it comfortable to come back to your home show?
Oh, yeah, it's so nice. It's nice to wear so many different hats, you know, because they're all different muscles to flex. And Life in Pieces is just like the loveliest group of people, and we all have so much fun together. And
I just imagine, does Barbara Streisand bring food to the set?
Absolutely not. No. She's come and visit a couple times, but she's definitely not involved in catering.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then Colin, by the way, we should point out something for Colin. Critics' Choice Documentary Awards are tonight in New York.
Yeah.
He's nominated.
Yeah.
But do you guys have like esoteric conversation? I would think when you guys aren't filming, it's as interesting as when you are filming.
No, we're not that interesting. We have fun. I mean, Colin and I get to spend so much time together. The nature of the show is that it's split up into four stories every week. So Colin and I share a lot of those stories, just the two of us. So it's really nice because we've, over the course of three seasons, bonded for sure.
Well, your child is on a pacifier.
Yeah.
And we're trying to get, Lark is a girl.
A girl, yeah.
Trying to get Lark off the pacifier, a hilarity ensues.
We could tell her that the pacifier is a guy so that you don't have an issue with it being sexist.
No, my issue is not with his gender, although why couldn't a fairy be a guy? My issue is that parents shouldn't lie to their kids. Remember what happened with the Sinclairs? They told that kid he could fly.
Oh my gosh, I never sent flowers.
Don't worry, I took care of it.
Thank you.
And I'm gonna take care of this too, by not lying to our child. I mean, the last thing we need is her standing at her bat mitzvah with a passy in her mouth.
No, or her confirmation.
One thing at a time.
I feel that is sort of LA and New York centric based argument.
That is, it's an interfaith marriage.
But isn't it amazing when you have writers, you can have all that quick little charming banter, and at home you just sit there and look at each other and go.
I know. Luckily, my husband and I script most of our conversations.
Our disagreements aren't as clever,
Good, the pace up.
There you go. Yeah. Life in Pieces season premiere is Thursday at 9:30 on CBS. Band-Aid, the movie she stars in and made, is on iTunes now.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.